Caitriona Balfe has received 4 consecutive Best Drama Actress Golden Globe nominations for Outlander, which she still can't quite believe. "I don't think you ever expect any of these great things that happen," Balfe said Tuesday during Starz's fiercely female panel at the Television Critics Association press tour. The actress, who scored Globe bids from 2016-19 as well as 2 Critics' Choice Awards nominations, joked that she didn't have time to know my name when she landed the role of Claire Fraser on the time-traveling romantic drama because she only had 2 weeks to prep. So awards recognition was the furthest thing from her mind. "I was just really lucky to get a job," Balfe said. "I was this broke, unemployed actress. My goal was just to work." Executive producer Meryl Davis pointed out that season 1 took a year to film, and Balfe was in practically every shot. "Certainly all those kudos are well-deserved," Davis said. 4 seasons in, Outlander, based on Diana Gabaldon's book series of the same name, has cultivated a devoted fan base, most of whom, if not all, want a happily ever after for Claire and Jamie, Sam Heughan. Balfe thinks it's great that their love story and Claire herself have resonated with fans. "We feel so lucky that we've found a great home at Starz. Diana created this incredible character in this incredible world," she said. "When people see this aspirational couple that they have with Claire and Jamie, it's not just about finding the love of your life, Claire gets to be this incredible character, as well." Outlander has already been renewed for a 5th and 6th season. Season 5 is expected to start production soon after an extended hiatus, so this Droughtlander will be quite long.